dream that one day, even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the heat of injustice, would be transformed into an oasis of freedom and justice. I have a dream.
To win gold medals for one's country and still feel a second-class citizen is the bitter paradox facing many current Americans.
Tommy Smith and bronze medalist John Carlos were sent home from Mexico and never allowed to compete for the USA again. Back home, both men lost their jobs and faced death threats.